This is Jada Lee from 2021. Hurricanes are always strong over really warm oceans. Water of 80 degrees a moment. The atmosphere must cool off quickly. The higher you go, the wind must be blowing in the same direction at the same speed to force the air upwards.
It's important to be careful with this type of storm because hurricane generates strong winds that can completely deflate the forest canopies and cause dramatic structural changes in wooded and wooded ecosystems. And hurricanes can really cripple government buildings. Did you know that each second a large hurricane releases an amount of energy equivalent to 10 atomic bombs? Also, a powerful Category 5 hurricane can devastate everything, commonly cause the greatest loss of life. A proper preparation for being able to weather this harsh storm. Continue to check the rest of your depth. Weather news for the most current event.